I mean, that was just a really cool opening. Right there. I mean, I have to admit, I love that opening. Continue back. Continue game. We're gonna do a critical. What? The sequel movie is extremely difficult to unlock. Critical mode, so we're going to basically get killed a lot. I'm assuming that I'm pretty much gonna die a lot, but I really just wanna play this game once through. Disney Interactive Studios presents a Square Enix production. Bye, sleep.
This world is just too small.
Totally too small.
See an empty world like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Okay. Interesting.
Who's there? But this is... Why are you in my heart?
Okay.
Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now... The little I have left is slipping away.
Okay.
Huh?
Strong enough.
Right. Thanks.
Alright, this is interesting. It's time to wake up now.
Open the door.
Being an actual Kingdom Hearts game, that majority of today is just going to be literally watching, not even playing the game, which is fun.
Ah, a keyblade. Meteor shower.
Landing of departure.
I can't see much from here. Spare. What? You want a piece of me too? am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Hello and welcome to the stream.
Why does it seem so familiar?
I don't know.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Hmm. Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. Terra.
Yep.
Okay.
Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Huh?
See what we got going on here.
Oh, yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one, too?
So is that.
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Boy, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Let's see how bad they like my buckle. This is a long term, so...
Take that! So long!
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
Take that!
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Trust me, you guys are ready. You're gonna clean up the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said, power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Oh! You don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
A second here, guys. It's just saving. Okay, so I can actually create multiple datas. Yay. Yes. Just double checking and making trouble checking, triple checking. Okay, there we go. There we go. good now, we're good.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Okay. That's kind of ominous, a little bit.
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Hmm?
Okay. You mean like a